Congratulations, sir. South Carolina's just been called for you.
I'm betting he's gonna want to be up for this. Mind letting me out? Leo? Hello? Leo?
Leo was unconscious. In his room, Annabeth found him.
I've heard it said that people come into our lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn, and we are led to those who help us most grow if we let them. And we help them in return. Well, I don't know if I believe that's true.
He died, Josh.
But I know I'm who I am today because I knew you. Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes a sun.
Just a few minutes ago.
Like a stream that meets a boulder halfway through the wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew you.
Thank you, CJ.
Mr. President.
I have been changed for good.
Anybody got a cigarette?
We just started.
I know. I'd like to smoke it and have someone shoot me. In this
lifetime, you're doing it again.
I am not.
Yeah. So much. What's this?
My loose thumb is clearer than knuckle.
I want to see this, not this.
My life has come to.
And it wouldn't kill you to throw in a few specifics.
But you didn't do content.
I'm not sure that's the best plan.
Too many voices need to clear my head a little bit.
We could just make it Josh and me.
Or just Lou, or me.
I think I'll do better on my own.
Short session?
I don't want to leave it in the locker room. See you all tonight.
Okay.
Like a ship blown from its mooring by a wind off the sea. Like a sea dropped by a sky bird in a distant world.
I just
got through it.
Oh, you did better than that.
Just never make me do this again.
In 4 years, book it. I'll see you at the thing.
If you'll excuse me, too, I have a fan. I have been changed for
good. And just to once again, Leo McGarry has been pronounced dead by Dr. Elliot M. Gross of the Texas Methodist.
America has lost a giant tonight. And I've lost a friend.
And none of it seems to matter anymore. Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes by a wind off the sea. Like a stream that meets a boulder halfway through the wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? I do believe I have been changed for the better.
Our votes may have been divided, but our country will not be divided. Because ultimately it's not about left or right, it's about doing right.
Because I knew you.
Together, we are going to. Say you have given me a perhaps you are worthy of it. God bless you. And God bless America.